meet again. In truth, it's been smooth sailing for me. The Scarlet Rot has stilled since last we met. As such, I've been able to continue my journey. Though rather vexingly, I realized that if I still had my sword arm, I could have aided you in battle. Are you giving me this arm? Thank you. I am in your debt yet again. I think it might be possible for me. If the arm serves well enough, it might be possible. Perhaps then I can...
Thank you.
We meet yet again. The arm you gave me truly is a thing of wonder. It feels just like my own. Even handling a sword. Perhaps it is foolish to say this to you of all people, but I am sure of my skill with the sword. Thus, I would have you call upon me in battle, should you ever have the need. I would have you call upon me in battle. It is the only way.
Waiting for your return. I've decided to leave the Round Table Hold. I'm off in search of a noble scholar known as the Gold Mask to beg his instruction. We may not meet again if there's any incantations you wish to learn. Shine through you. Further study of incantations, is it? May the Golden Order shine. Look who we have here. How delightful to meet a familiar face, even after departing the Round Table Hold. I've been doing some learning of my own since then, actually, and will happily pass it along to you. I'm yet to find the noble Gold Mask. I suppose he'll be closer to the Erd Tree. The path ahead might be perilous, but tread it I shall. How little it is, I'm yet to find, I suppose he'll be the path ahead. Since depart, how little it is. Golden Order. Further study of incantations. I can hap. May the Golden Order. appear to be doing well. Very good. Well then. From your description, it can be, of course, bless the Golden Order, and it's unto you too. May the Golden Order. We meet yet again thanks to you. I have become and taken my place by his side. As you have no fear, I will still teach you Inca, though we must do so quietly, such that the master is always, while I frantically attempt to record his wisdom, the movement of his finger, and though I am yet to comprehend even the daintiest morsel, I know that this the Golden Order has bestowed. May the Golden Order shine. Well then. That is a word. Its incantations bear no lineage from the earth. Very well. I cannot afford to maintain, even if it offers. That is a word. Its incantations. Very well. I cannot afford, even if it offers. your rhythms. I must be the one to record them. What matters this issue of Radagon? The Earth Tree, heart of the Golden Order, lies before our very eyes. Why must these qualms come to you now? We were on the very cusp. Oh, was that you? I'm a little shaken since the Master ceased his... The Master's reflections had heightened, while still a precise calculus, until he simply ceased. Now the Master is facing quite... The Golden Order is founded on the principle that Marika is the one true... The name of Marika's second husband, King Consort Radagon, also appeared. Who exactly was? The Master is stumped. His finger has remained still. Ever curse my mediocre mind. The Master only has me. And here I fail him. Who exactly what? The Master is stumped. His finger has remained. But the Earth Tree, heart of... Why must these qualms? We were on the very...
Was that you? Yes, the mask. And after coming... This is...
It's good to see your enthusiasm.
Indeed, I will happily...
Thank you.
did you need? Who
the mask?
His finger.
But are the Why we were on the ferry?